This installment is a lot of fun because we're going back to an era I have to admit I know very well.
1979 was an amazing year for hair. Men, they actually styled their hair, even actually got perms. And for women, it was obviously feathered hair.
We try to give everybody a unique look and a quirky look.
Satan is a woman. Think about it.
That era was interesting because women were trying to find themselves and wanting more than being the sweet woman at home. And yet, the makeup looks were very, very sweet.
This is our time. No such thing as men's work, women's work anymore. We get just as much right.
We're doing very pink, pink cheeks, pink on the eyes with baby blue. Everybody wore baby blue, whether they should or not.
Peggy, we sat down and we did a curl. A woman that wants to be Farrah Fawcett but just can't get there. Floyd, that was a tough one because she needs to be that strong rancher's woman. So we had to change her from her blonde and take all her niceness away.
What's the point of the damn deal if it doesn't cover murder?
We're making the Gerhardts a little more down to earth. Even with Jean Smart's makeup, I'm giving her a lot of color and freckles and texture in her face. The men are a little bit less trimmed and kept. And in Kansas City, they're very conservative looking and clean shaven or freshly shaven.
Men finally started caring about what they look like, getting away from the buzz cuts and growing it out and becoming a little more rebelish. We wait till we see the character and we kind of say, this is what I'd like to do, and she says, this is what I'm gonna do, and then we bring it together. Doing all that with makeup and combining them with the hair has been a lot of fun.
We're creating a feel and a look in the Fargo way.